fear. Decisions are better made rationally and then followed through without fear. Fear will either stop you from doing what needs to be done or make you perform less effectively. Think of giving a presentation, for example, or even walking along a high plank, and fear is making you wobble. That's not very helpful. Mr. Brown says, fear is false evidence appearing real.